another puzzle from Toys R Us Pets. This one is more advanced than the first one we use. I hope this one they get it. I actually think it's really hard. They have to push this one up, pull this one to the side. Okay, I don't know how they are gonna do that one. And especially this one is like, they have to put it to the side and then up. And this one is just up. Apollo, look. Venus, no. Go get it, puppy. Now go to the next one. Go to the next one. No, you did that one already. Venus. Venus. Now it's your turn, mommy. Go get it. Venus, open it, mommy. The same one Apollo got. Definitely this toy is way harder than the first toy we got them like a week or two. Did you got the second one? Almost.
Thank you.
thought that was gonna be the most difficult one to get. Well, the green one is actually pretty difficult too, I think. It don't look natural the way you open. Push it to the side and got the treat. Good girl, Venus. Definitely this toy is awesome to keep them entertained for a long time. So if you wanna keep your dog entertained, I highly recommend this toy. She's been working at it, I will say 5 or more minutes. She knows that the green one still have inside. Good girl, Venus, you got it! I'm so proud of you. I'm a proud mama right now. It took her like 5-6 minutes, but she got it. Yay! Venus!
Yes, yes. She's so tired. It was perfect.